lover, but I wanted to sleep with her. It made me feel bad, made me feel bad, but what could I do? I was 17 years old with a new driving license, you know what I mean. And any man who tells you that he doesn't is lying. And at that age I moved away, found me a flat in Andover. I didn't like my landlady, she took way too many drugs for me. I had to lock myself away and practice piano 10 hours a day. You should have heard me play like my loving list. You should have heard me play. You should have heard me play. 21st century sex is not supposed to be like this. 21st century sex is not supposed to be like this. 21st century sex. Ooh. 21st century sex. Too easy to spend your whole life in front of a screen. 1 hour on MySpace, 2 hours on MySpace, and what have you achieved? You got 500 new friends and not one of them knows your real name. And it's safe and they're clean and it's fun, the rules of the game. And with that thought I slip away, in my laptop, digging the clay. I load the piano in the van, drive around Europe, fly to Japan. From Bratislava to Malaise, from Vienna to Graz, from Graz to Milan. We all have friends alone.